What's up, guys? Welcome back to another video. I'm on my... Hold up. Yo. I just wanna see the light. Sorry about that. I had to do it on the drop. I'm on my way to Gibbs. Siani has something planned for us. He's not telling us what. So I'm excited about that, but I will explain more at Gabe's house. I'm on my way to go edit, but I will see you there. All right, peace.
All right, guys, I'm at Gabe's house and—
Shut the fuck up.
So in a couple hours, we are going to— I actually don't know. Siani has something planned, like I said in the last clip. Do you have any idea what it is?
No, I don't. He told me it's like 2:30-ish. We're going to a whorehouse.
Whorehouse? What's that?
A house with whores in it.
Safe just arrived to the scene. He's on the phone. Happy birthday.
Thanks, bro.
It's his birthday. Dude, I feel like I'm such a bad friend. I totally forgot it was his birthday, but we're going to Siani's right now because he's ready for the surprise for all of us. So yes, we all still do not know anything. Is this it? Is this the gun range?
Yeah, it's the gun
range. Are you serious?
Yeah.
Yo!
I'm trying to shoot myself!
I've never been to a gun range. Yo, what the? Yo!
I'm excited.
How you good? It's your birthday too.
I just got my concealed carry too.
This is really? Yeah. Oh, how you feeling, Gabe? Come here.
I'm feeling great. I've been trying to go see Little Horse for a minute.
This was a surprise.
Hey.
That one feels nice.
That one.
So we just got— what gun did we get?
We got the— I don't know what it was called actually.
I'll shoot the rifle. So we got a— we can pick between like a couple cases. We got a rifle. Right now we're starting with the pistol. They got the Glock 9.
That mug was not cold. And you're terrible though.
That's not bad. Crazy. All right. Next I'm up. Here we go.
Lock 19.
First time shooting a gun.
Oh, he needs some milk!
Bruh, how'd you get it jammed?
I jammed it.
Alright. How you feel that one? That thing kicked back, bro.
Welcome to the kickback. Please get comfortable and kick your feet up.
Reload!
Every time I shot, it felt like I was hitting it, but then it went up. Here, bring it back. We just shot the six P320 X5. So we're now gonna shoot the P210. We're switching it up. Let's go, baby. This one is the P210.
Make sure you hold it tight.
Yeah,
make sure you hold it tight too. At least get one in, one.
Yes.
Yo.
Yeah.
Feel it.
Yeah, I can feel it.
Yo.
Yeah.
Dang, that was crazy. Yo, that was crazy. Yeah, it's way lighter. It's way lighter.
All right, I'm about to do a rifle. Here we go.
Whoa. Who are you mad at?
Damn!
Okay, my GoPro died, which sucked because I had the fully auto scar, like, ready to go. I have a video on my camera, on my phone, but I don't know if I'll show that. But I'm back at the house with Nathaniel. We're about to watch some Love Island because we got some time to kill. Safe, later today we're gonna go to the escape room. I've never been there, but it's a surprise for Safe. It's his birthday today as well. I don't know if I mentioned that, but if you didn't know, now you know. Yeah, I'm about to grab on some food. That's about it, just like chill and relax. Dude, we ended off Love Island also. Epic stuff. Some members are leaving. Apparently, people are crying. I'm excited, but I'm gonna put you guys down because I just wanna watch this. I will see you guys later. My GoPro will be charged and everything. Peace. Okay, what's up guys? Today's a new day. Today is Nathaniel's birthday. We went bowling. I haven't been bowling in a while, and that was really fun. So I'm happy we did that. We're about to go back to where he's staying because he's babysitting a dog. But before that, he's been wanting a new controller for a while. So I think I'm just gonna, me, Dom, and come on here in the car. So is he. And we're gonna stop at Best Buy and buy him a new controller. He doesn't know. So I'll get back to you guys when we're there. All right, I'll see you, bye.
All right, we're at Best Buy. We are not here to get my camera battery. You've been sucking at Smash.
He's a controller.
I'm getting you a controller. I got you. Are you ready?
I'm down.
Did you expect it?
No.
Did you think about it? Cause I saw you.
No.
Not at all?
Not at all.
You get a new controller.
I said, new speaker?
New speaker?
Oh, snap. You need a new speaker? Dang, if you got me, I'm dead.
Right now? You about to buy him a new speaker?
Wow.
Happy birthday.
Happy birthday.
Dang.
All right, let's go.
All right, Mr. Wolf.
Ready?
Dang.
Dude, I had to hook my boy up.
Hey, wait, give me quick.
I had to hook my boy up with the new shoes.
Which one are you choosing? I knew it. What did I say?
Yeah.
Nice. All right, you got me? Let's go. Nathaniel, are you excited?
No.
Stupid.
You were in my mood. Let's go.
All right, guys. I always forget to record outros, but this is my outro. So stupid, bro. So thank you guys for watching. If you enjoyed the video, drop a like down below. Subscribe if you're not, because you'll get a notification that I post a video and you'll be like, oh my God, he posted a video. You probably won't be doing that. Thank you, you're awesome. I will see you in the next video. Peace. Life is a sin. I'm so glad I'm not a pimp. Got no time for Sarah, Jessica, and Kim. This is life is a sin. Yeah, I don't call them hoes if you only need one day.